Hey guys, it's Alexis. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm back with a very exciting video with you guys. So I got the chance to collaborate, not really collaborate, but I got a chance to work with a company called Firmu. It's called Firmu Global Online Optical Store, and I was super blessed and lucky to be able to work with them. They sent me a pair of their glasses, and I got to work with them and through the whole process of it. And I'm super excited to share this company with you guys because I'm absolutely obsessed with it. I would never share anything with you guys that I didn't feel highly about or a company that I didn't like or love. So I'm super excited to show you guys my pair of glasses I got and just kind of share my whole experience with you guys. So basically, I'm going to start off by telling you guys the backstory of it and like my experience with them and how everything went and the pricing and the styles and everything. And then I'm going to show you guys my style and kind of give you guys a quick review on mine. So basically, my experience is they reached out to me and they said, hey, like, we like your content and we would like you to review one of our glasses or whatever. So they said, here's the link to our website and go ahead and choose which pair of glasses you like, you know, and then we'll get them to you. So when I went on there, I was like, okay, I never heard of this, like, I never heard of them before, you know, honestly. So they sent me the link and I wasn't like expecting to be there a wide variety of lenses to choose from and everything. When I went on, I was super impressed and super excited because there was just a wide variety of different kinds of lenses, different styles, everything. There's just a bunch of styles and lenses, and there's just all kinds of stuff. And there was a huge color range, and they're all under $39, which I think is completely amazing. And another cool benefit about it is you could either get prescription or non-prescription, which I think is really cool. I do wear prescription glasses, like to read and everything, so I thought, hey, that'd be really cool. You know, I could find me a cute style that I like that could be prescription that I can't find in like the glasses store or anything. So basically, I chose it, and my experience with them is really good because they have amazing customer service. Like, I never seen a company that had better customer service. They were really fast and consistent with replying. So when I placed my order, I accidentally placed in the wrong order for the wrong pair of lenses by off of like a style or whatever. So I got it wrong, and like, I was upset because I was like, oh shoot, like, I put the wrong one in, you know. And I thought, well, maybe if I tell them to switch it, they won't switch it or anything for me. Like, oh no, it's too late, you can't switch it, you already placed your order and everything. So I was really nervous about that, but they replied so fast. She literally replied to me within the next day, and she said, yes, of course, we could switch it, which style would you like? And she replies fast. It's like a constant reply with customer service, which I really liked. I hate when companies, you know, don't reply back for days, or they have terrible customer service, or if you have something wrong, and they constantly check up. When I received my glasses, they're like, hey, your glasses are there today, they arrived in your mail, let us know how it's going. And they checked up like 2 days later, and they're like, hey, how are your glasses going, are you liking them, is everything going good, like, did they get through the mail well? And I thought that was really nice, because you know, most companies, after they send you things, or after you purchase from it, you never hear from them again, you know, because they're like, well, you already bought it from us. They're not like that. They're a really sweet company, and I really appreciate that about them. I thought they were really nice, and I personally had a great experience with them. I love how they have constantly checking up. They constantly help me. You know, it's kind of confusing at first, like, if you want to get prescription and make sure you get the right sizing and everything, and they're really helpful through all that. So I would overall say I had a great experience with them. Never ever did they make me feel uncomfortable or make me feel not wanted or like they couldn't help me. It was never like that. It was always constantly helping me and making me feel like a number one valued customer, which I think is really good and important. I really appreciate it. So yeah, I had a great experience with them. So basically, like, how I would compare it to other companies and other glasses stores, I felt like it was a really good experience. I did order a pair of glasses before off Instagram. It was off another, it was like another shop on Instagram, like a small company, you know. Terrible customer service. They, you know, they wouldn't reply for 3 to 5 days, you know, and it was terrible. So I would definitely go back to Firmu. I personally want to order more pairs. I told all my friends about it, where to get it. I told my boyfriend about it. I told everyone about it, you know, because it's such like a good company. I totally recommend it, you know. They're helpful, you know, compared to other like Instagram stores. I'm not saying every Instagram store or every other online small business is like that, most definitely not, but I'm saying my experience I had with Firmu, they were completely helpful. I definitely felt welcome. I felt like their number one customer, you know, like they completely valued me over their needs. So I definitely felt like my experience there was better than anywhere else, and I would definitely recommend it to go back. So basically, the thing I like about their glasses is they have a huge variety of choices, you know, and you could get prescription or non-prescription, which I think is completely good. You know, if you order prescription glasses, like, sometimes they could be up to like $100. I know from personal experience, I went to America Best over here, like where I live, and it was like $150 for a frame I liked with prescription in it, which I thought was that's just ridiculous. You know, I'm not gonna pay $150. I could just get like a cheap frame that I don't really like, you know. But with Firmu, you could get any style, and you could either get prescription or non-prescription for under $39, which I think is incredible. You know, they have super cute styles, you know, and it's not just like the basic glasses, like, oh, I don't want to be seen in those. They have super cute glasses. They have Instagram styles. They have very cheap, like, fresh, like, young styles, you know. Like, when I was surprised when I went on, I was like, wow, I could get my prescription in this, because I went on, and they just have, like, they have a lot of Instagram styles, you know. Like, when you go on Instagram, you see, like, all the Instagram, like, models, or, like, people on Musical.ly, even all that, like, all the cute glasses, like, I always personally like. I've seen a lot of those styles on there, so I was like, wow, I was impressed, you know. They have such cute styles, you know. They also have much more, like, natural, like, casual styles, which I think is really nice if you don't want to go with the whole Instagram theme. I like the Instagram theme personally for myself, just because, you know, I love taking pictures, so I liked it for myself. But I was also impressed with their wide variety. They had a wide variety of color range. They had, like, rose gold, gold, silver, black, just all kinds of styles and everything. And I really enjoy that it's under $39. Like I said, every single thing's under $39, no more than that. And you could get it with prescription and non-prescription, which I thought was super cool. Like, would I rather pay $150 for a lens I kind of like and it has to have a prescription, or would I rather pay, like, $39 for a lens I love, like a frame and everything? Like, that's definitely the more option I would do. So I think they had an amazing experience with them. I love the selection they have for you. I love their consistent customer service. I feel like that's the number one thing I love about them, and that's the number one thing that's going to keep me going back. You know, I'm already about to place my next order, so I'm super obsessed with it, and I love the experience I had with them. I love the styles they have. I love how it's cheap. It's under $39. Like, where are you going to find a prescription frame for under $39? Like, I think it's amazing, and it's great. If you don't need a prescription, you could even get it without prescription, girl. So, yeah. Let me just show you guys my selection I got. So, I do not remember the name of it. I literally had it written down, but it's like in other email. So, I will put the name of my lenses somewhere here on the screen for you guys. So, I'm just going to show you guys now a quick little review of the glasses, how they arrived. So, when they arrived, it came in a box and it was wrapped up in like bubbles or whatever you want to call it. And then this is how the box looks. And it's just like this wood, like, a box or whatever. It's a very protective box, which I really liked. It was also wrapped up in something, but I took it out of the wrapping. And then I was so impressed. Like, look how fancy this is. Like, I wasn't expecting them to give me a nice whole glasses case, you know. And then you pull the little string right here and it comes out. And look how it's wrapped. It's wrapped in the glasses cleaner, which I think is super nice. So the glasses are completely protected. And think again, it was wrapped in bubble wrap, and it was wrapped in another box before this, but I threw that one out. So here's the glasses cleaner. They give you a free glasses cleaner right here. That's like gray, or it's just a nice glasses cleaner. And then you lift it up and there are your glasses. So this is my glasses. Like I said, I'll put the style either in the description box or somewhere on the screen. And this is just what mine look like. Oh, I looked in a monkey hole. Okay. So this is what my style looks like. I'm super obsessed with it. I absolutely love it. Literally, when I first got them, I took so many pictures. But I got the color silver, and look how cute they are. Like, it's super lightweight material glasses, but it's also high quality. Like, I don't feel like they're cheap and they're just gonna snap in half. But I also like that they feel lightweight, because, you know, I hate when I'm wearing glasses and they're just heavy. They're heavy on your face, you know, and, like, it feels heavy. And, like, a girl that wears makeup, me, I hate heavy glasses, because then it's, like, heavy on my face and it's, like, heavy on my makeup, so I really hate that. So I like how this is, like, lightweight, and it's nice. They don't fall off my face. They hold on. They have a nice grip, and they are super cute. I'm literally obsessed with this style, guys. Like, you guys don't even know this style is, like, I love it. I'm obsessed with it, and I like how, like I said, it's lightweight, so, you know, like, I'm like, oh my gosh, these glasses are heavy. Like, I want them off my face. Like, I sometimes even forget. They're just super lightweight. They're comfortable, you know. They're not too big. They're not too small. They're just perfect, and I really like it. And, yeah, this is my style. and I think it's super, super cute. So yeah, these are the glasses. I would totally recommend them to you guys. I totally recommend this company to you guys. Even if you don't like this style, you should go check them out. This is how they look. It's super nice. And then they have the, by the ears, it's like this black part. So I think it's super cute. And I'm absolutely obsessed with them. And then in the box, it also comes with a bag, a travel bag, if you want to take it with you, which I think is super nice. And there's inside. Oh, there's this thing. I don't even know what this is supposed to call it. I think it's like for brakes. Like, oh yeah, this is if the side of it breaks right here. Oh, I didn't even notice that in there. How cool. So like if this side right here, like whatever these are called, if they were to break, it came with a little tool to fix it. And it came with a travel bag. That's super cool. I see in the travel bag. I didn't see this in there. But yeah, look how cute. So it comes with the travel bag if you ever want to take glasses, you know, to the beach or whatever, wherever you want to take them with you. I think it's super nice how it comes with the travel bag. I think it's super cute. So yeah, these are just my glasses from Frame Global Optical Online. So yeah. So you guys should most definitely go and check out this store. I will have the link down below. And I also have a coupon code offer just for you guys. So it is the buy one, get one free. So if you go now, you could go and get a buy one, get one free pair. What? That's so cool. I wish I would get the buy one, get one free. So all the frames are under $39. So that's not expensive at all. You know, you could get any frame, any style, any color, prescription, non-prescription, whatever you want. One non-prescription and one prescription with this buy one get one free. Go ahead and get it. I will have the link down below for the coupon code for you guys to activate it. So be sure to go ahead and check that out. I will have the coupon code down there. I will have the link to the website down there. And I will have more information that I did not state in here if I missed any listed down below. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little review video of my nice Frumo glasses. I'm totally obsessed with them, and I know you guys think they're cute too. But if you guys like this video, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up as always, and make sure to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.